Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below for more cleaning motivation and lifestyle videos. Today I am bringing you part two of me spring cleaning my kitchen. If you haven't seen the first one, I'll go ahead and link it up above. Part one was more of deep cleaning and part two is going to be more organizing. I needed to clean out the infamous junk drawer, and I know I need to clean it out because I couldn't even open it all the way, as you can see. I also had a few cabinets that you saw before that just needed some organizing, and I needed to organize both under the sink cabinets as well. Also in this video, I will be cleaning the backsplash. I will be removing everything from the counters and cleaning the counters. Also decluttering the counters, scrubbing the sinks, and cleaning under the stove. So sit back and relax, or you can throw some sweats and clean with me, and I will see you guys in my next video.
Just like a spark that's breaking out, can't make a start, can't turn back now. We know that there's no room for doubt, no, we can't turn back now. Just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know how. Just like a spark that's breaking out, can't make a start, can't turn back now. We know that there's no room for doubt, no, we can't turn back now. just like the street lights lit this time, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know how.
like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know how. Afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know.